We gotta answer some questions, okay?
Hey, yo, I'm Jayson Tatum, and this is Light Work. When I first started playing basketball, I guess I was three or four, and I've always had a love and passion for it. In high school, I was, you know, top two player. Throughout high school, I had a lot of expectations. I went to the university where, obviously, there are many expectations, and we play on TV, you know, every other game. And then being a top pick to organization like the Celtics, where, you know, we only hang up banners for championships, and I think it was beneficial for me because I got to excel, but I had to earn everything because there were veteran guys on my team and that we were really good. I've had quite a few bad games since I've been in the NBA. I think the thing that helps me deal with all of those is coming home to him, because he doesn't care if I have 60 points or 6 points. You know, he just wants to play with me when I get home. It is extremely important to relay to kids that, you know, they can be inspired by an NBA player, but they don't have to be an NBA player. Whatever their dream is, whatever they want to be in life, that they should reach for that. I have an enormous platform to inspire kids to come after me. Now that I have a son, you know, just trying to be someone that he'll be proud of. Say, we out.